In another case of atrocities against Dalits, a Dalit family, including a pregnant woman, was beaten up in a North Gujarat village over their refusal to remove the carcass of a cow. The police have arrested 6 people in connection with the assault. The police say the victims were abused and assaulted by the accused, who belong to the dominant upper caste community in Banaskantha district. Dalits in Gujarat have given a boycott call for lifting of carcasses of cows after the Una flogging incident. Since then, there have been several instances of Dalits being assaulted for their refusal to pick up carcasses.
The 25-year-old pregnant woman, Sangeeta, she has been admitted here at the civil hospital in Palanpur. In fact, Friday when this incident happened, she was brought here in a critical condition. Sangeeta, kya hua tha
us din? Us din humko bola ja raha hai ki hamare yahan door mar gaya hai. आप उसको ले जाओ छेड़ने के लिए. तो हमने बोला अभी रात है, हम सुबह आएंगे, हम तो अभी ये काम नहीं कर रहे. बाद में 10-15 लोग को लकड़ियाँ लेके आए और हमारे घर में सबको मारा. मेरे को भी 5वां महीना है तो पेट में भी लात मारी. तो उस रात तो मेरे तो बहुत दर्द और ब्लड भी हो रहा और अभी भी पेट में थोड़ा दर्द है.
Let's speak to her husband also, Nilesh, who was also there at the at his home when this attack happened. Nilesh, आपने उनको समझाने की कोशिश की कि अब आपने ये काम करना छोड़ दिया तो क्या हो उसके बाद?
सर, समझाने की कोशिश की तो भी उन्होंने नहीं माना सर. मैं भी समझाने गया तो सर मेरे भी घसटा और लात मारे सर, लकड़ियाँ पीछे मारी, लाठीचार्ज किया सर. वो सर उसके घायल किया, मेरे भाई को भी मारा, मेरे मोटा भाई को भी सब घायल किया.
In fact, the police has registered an FIR. 6 people who've been named by the family, they have been arrested. These upper caste community members have barged into their homes and beaten them up. So clearly, they're feeling sense of insecurity and also traumatized by the events that took place on Friday. In Palanpur, with camera person Pramod Arya, Rohit Ban for NDTV.